Tonight, but how did it feel to get back into the queue and kind of see the Cleveland fans again?
It was nice. I like playing here, and so it was fun, obviously, playing here again.
Obviously, you look behind us, you see the Calder Cup trophy, and you're holding it. Did you get any reminiscent of last year and how you guys ended?
Yeah, of course. You know, we won last year, and we won at home and all that. So when you skate on the ice and the morning practice and a lot, you remember a lot of stuff from last year, and it's all good memories.
How much did you feel you learned in your short stint with Columbus early on this season?
Learn a lot. Learn that you have to work hard to stay on the team, so gotta work harder.
How much does kind of knowing what you're chasing and having had that taste kind of drive you to get back?
Well, it's a lot of motivation, so you know, I shouldn't have an excuse to not work hard, so that's what I gotta do.
Things you feel like you need to do down here to get back up there, anything?
Be stronger on the walls, on the puck, be more better offensively, and create more chances, and play good defense.
Your goal tonight is kind of find that open space, that kind of part of what you feel like you need to do?
Yeah, well, it's nice to get a lucky bounce. The puck came right to me, and I just shot it in, so it's always nice to get bounces like that.
How has it been for you this season? Like, you know, you started off with a whole bunch of new teammates up in, well, a few of them were the same, but up in Columbus, and you come back down here, and there's also a bunch of new teammates.
Yeah. Well, when you play hockey, you always get new teammates. It's really rare that you keep the same team. So, you know, it's always different to see new faces, and you got to find different chemistry with the different guys you get put together. So, you got to adapt to it, and work with the guys you're playing.
And you finally getting to work with Coach Madden. What have you recognized as the difference from Coach Bednar last year to Coach Madden right now?
It's kind of early right now, but it's a little bit different systems and stuff like that. But you know, he's. I feel like he's good with the guys, and he teaches a lot of good stuff, so I'm looking forward to it.